These racist Gestapo pigs have to stop brutalizing our community, or we're gonna take up guns, we're gonna drive them.